Hi everybody, Leslie here, and I'm doing my very first haul video. And I went down to Brown County, Indiana with my best friend Barbie, and we found this really great little scrapbook shop, and it is called Paper Tricks. And it's down in Brown County, Indiana, which is kind of a artsy, craftsy area, touristy, but this time of year it's beautiful because all the leaves are changing. And it's actually a little bit kind of by Bloomington, Indiana, where IU is, so not too far from there. But anyway, I picked up some really great stamps, and I thought I would share those with you. And by the way, this gal, really, really sweet. This is a stampendous block texture, and I think I'm going to end up taking the texture off of the block. We'll see. I don't know. I just think it would be kind of hard to on that. But anyway, this is a really cool texture stamp like that. Isn't that cool? So yeah, so there's one, two, three different textures on that one stamp. And then I got this one, and I'm not really sure what it says, but I thought it would make a great background stamp. So that was really cool. Here's another background stamp that I got. Isn't that pretty? I'm not even sure which way it goes. Maybe it goes this way. I don't know, but I loved it. And she was having a buy one, get one free sale, so I'll take it. And here's another texture stamp. Pretty, pretty. Here's another one. I thought that was really kind of cool. And I loved this one. Isn't that beautiful? It's by Penny Black. But I just thought that was, I thought that would be gorgeous for watercolors or an accent stamp. But yeah, beautiful stamp. And if anyone knows me, they know I'm all about the butterflies. If you ever look at any of my artwork that I do, you'll notice that somewhere, and sometimes you won't see it, it's hidden, but there's always a butterfly. So here's one on butterfly wings. Look at that butterfly right there. She is just beautiful. And it even has a built-in background behind that. And this butterfly right here, and a tiny little butterfly right there. And it just, and the chandelier, and it says, fly towards your dreams on butterfly wings. And then here's a little butterfly with a clock on it. But had to have it. It was beautiful. Just beautiful. And then I got this one. Loved this. And of course, the butterfly. But I really love the sentiments on it. And it says, I can't read the top of this one. But something beauty in simplicity. Live your dream with passion. Replace fear of the unknown with curiosity. And discovering is the one thing life will constantly ask of you. I thought this was awesome and that these would be awesome in my art journal. And so I'm really excited. And the sale, is, like I said, was buy one, get one free. So I bought one, got one free. But anyway, that's my haul. All these beautiful stamps. Here they all are. So this is my haul for today. And like I said, if you're ever down in Nashville, Indiana, this is the place to go to, Paper Tricks. She did a great job. And really cute store, very helpful, very friendly. So like I said, she was awesome. But enjoyed my haul, enjoyed my day down there with my best friend. And anyway, my very first haul video. I hope you liked it, and I hope you liked what I had, and you'll be seeing these in upcoming projects. So in the meantime, bye-bye, everybody. Y'all have a good night.